In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add add-on domain in Hostgator step by step. Adding an add-on domain in Hostgator is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your add-on domain in Hostgator created. Towards the end of the tutorial, I'll be covering why your add-on domain might not be working after you've created your Hostgator add-on domain. If you don't already have Hostgator, I provided a link in the description with the promo code so you can save money on your Hostgator web hosting purchase, plus get a free domain name on your annual plans or a domain discount on non-annual plans. You'll save even more than what you see being listed here. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Let's get started with the Hostgator add-on domain tutorial. To add an add-on domain with Hostgator, you'll need to have purchased the baby or business plan, as this allows unlimited websites. The hatching plan, you can only have one website and aren't able to create an add-on domain in Hostgator. If you currently have the hatchling, you can easily upgrade to your plan, to the baby or business plan by logging in to the Hostgator dashboard. Click the manage package button, click the upgrade plan button, select the plan next to the upgrade plan, and choose the available plan you want to select. Agree to the terms of service and click the change plan now button. To create an add-on domain in Hostgator, you want to start by logging in to your Hostgator cPanel account. Once logged in, you'll be on the main cPanel page here. From here, scroll down to the domain section, click add-on domains. If for some reason you have trouble logging in to your Hostgator cPanel, you can log in to your Hostgator dashboard and click the orange launch cPanel button to be taken to the cPanel page, or click add-on domains and it'll take you straight to the create add-on domains page. Where it says new domain, you'll want to input the domain name that you want to be used for your add-on domain. Just put the domain name without www or https before it. Once you add in your domain name to be used for the add-on domain, just click off anywhere on the page and it'll automatically populate what is needed to be put in for the subdomain and document root fields. You'll see where you can select where it says create an FTP account associated with this add-on domain. I recommend selecting this. That way, if you ever need to log in and do anything via FTP, you can easily do so. This is completely optional though, and you don't have to select this option and can create FTP details at a later time if you need to. When you select the create FTP option, it'll pull up the FTP details for you to input. It'll auto-populate the username. Feel free to change this if you'd like. Next, put in the password to be used for logging in via FTP. Once done, click the add-on domain button. You'll now see the add-on domain with the domain name you put has been created and the FTP account has been created if you chose to select that. Your Hostgator add-on domain has now successfully been created. Some things I want to note is when you set this add-on domain up to be used with your website, if your domain name was purchased from another domain provider, you want to make sure you point your Hostgator name service to the domain register you chose. If your add-on domain was purchased via Hostgator, you are good to go. Some things to note is it can take up to 48 hours when you register a domain name or point your name servers, so something to keep in mind if you don't see your site showing or being able to access it at first. It usually happens a lot faster than the 48 hours, usually within the first few hours. I hope you found this Hostgator add-on domain tutorial helpful. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Hostgator web hosting tutorial videos.